Highly searched and used today all over the world, turmeric has many medicinal properties and nutritional benefits. Because it helps treat inflammations, gastric disorders, loss of memory, depression, among other issues, turmeric has been suffering alterations that are making it not be a natural product anymore. Sadly, this spice is being contaminated by a highly toxic substance, lead. According to researchers, some producers in Bangladesh are adding lead chromate to turmeric to make it more yellow and vibrant as a way of increasing its market value and profits. The researchers say this finding happened during the visit of a team from Stanford Center for Innovation in Global Health to the 9 main areas of turmeric production in Bangladesh. After finding out how the turmeric was produced, the team decided to publish this information in the Science Direct magazine, revealing how interviews with farmers and traders helped them identify this irregularity. After that, a study was done with some samples, where the researchers detected more than 690 micrograms of lead for every gram of turmeric. Alarming, isn't it? Lead is a highly toxic substance for our bodies. It can cause serious health issues, and studies have already shown that children who ingest lead tend to suffer a reduction of their cognitive capacity, compromising their neurodevelopment. Besides that, ingesting lead can also cause anemia and neurological disorders, including headaches, irritability, lethargy, convulsions, muscle weakness, ataxia, tremors, and paralysis. Now that you know it, pay attention to the labels and research the origins of the turmeric you are about to consume, giving preference to organic products from local producers. And remember, you can also grow turmeric at home, naturally and organically. This is the best way of ensuring that you are consuming a safe and high-quality product.
If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.